Hi dear friends, welcome to my channel. In this new video I am going to solve a mathematical problem under the topic vector product of vectors. So the problem is, if the vectors I bar minus 2j bar plus 4k bar and 3i bar minus 6j bar plus 8k bar are parallel, find a. So here they have given two vectors. So first vector you have to take it as a bar and second vector will take it as b bar. So they have given the condition that both vectors a bar and b bar are parallel vectors. So using that condition you need to find the value of a. So what is the condition for any two vectors a bar and b bar is parallel, that is a bar cross b bar equal to 0. So we have to use that condition. So first, given that, so I am going to write these two vectors. So what are given here? So given, first vector I am taking as a bar, that is I bar minus 2j bar plus 4k bar. Second vector I am taking as b bar, so that is 3i bar minus 6j bar plus 8k bar. So they are given the condition that a bar and b bar are parallel. So that means what? It is also given a bar cross b bar equal to 0. So parallel means their vector product or cross product between a bar and b bar is 0. So you have to form a determinant. So what is a bar cross b bar here? Form a determinant here. First row should be I bar, j bar, k bar, and second row will be a bar, that is I bar coefficient. So you have to write a bar elements here. What is here? Coefficient of I bar is 1, coefficient of j bar is minus 2, coefficient of k bar is 4. Now similarly you have to write for third row as b bar coefficients, that is I bar coefficient is 3, j bar coefficient is minus 6, k bar coefficient is a. So this is right hand side is 0. Now we have to solve this determinant and we find the value of a. So solve this. So this is plus, minus, plus. So this is equal to I bar. So here minus 2, 4, minus 6, a, minus j bar. So 1, 3, 4, a, and here plus k bar. That is 1, minus 2, 3, minus 6, equal to right hand side is 0. Now we will simplify this. So what is this? I bar. Now open the small bracket, that is parenthesis. Now minus 2 into a, that is minus 2a. Then 4 into minus 6, minus 24. One more minus will be there. So it will be plus 24. Then minus j bar. Now 1 into a, that is a, minus 3, 4 jar is 12. Then next one is plus k bar. Now here 1 into minus 6 is minus 6. Now 3 into minus 2 is again minus 6. So this will become plus. So plus 6 equal to 0. So we get, now since we have this given right hand side is 0, so we have to equate each coefficient of I bar as well as j bar or k bar to 0. So first we will equate coefficient of I bar to 0. So from this we will find the value of a. So I am equating now coefficient of I bar to 0. What is here? Minus 2a plus 24 equal to 0. So what I have done? I have equated the coefficient of I bar to 0. So from this, now take this 24 to that side. So it will become minus 24. So what is a value here? Minus 24 by 2. Minus. So minus minus will cancel. So you'll get a equal to 12 by using two table. So this is how we'll find the value of a. So if you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, Yanan Takshashila, for further updates. Thank you for watching my video.